We're inspired a lot by the street, I think, by quilt making, like the patchwork, these things that you can kind of patch together, like the wood blocks and the palette pieces. And I think when you walk down the street, you see posters that are like juxtaposed and like tiled next to each other, that sense of repetition, all that stuff kind of like comes back in here.
I almost think of it musically sometimes in the same way that you know, you'd have different tracks, you'd make different sounds and beats. We think about the symbols, the meanings, the icons, the nostalgia. I think all of these sort of things go into like this sort of like stew, you know, and it's kind of putting in these different ingredients. A lot of our imagery is about storytelling. It's supposed to be more visceral, I think, but give you an opportunity to dive into it. I think we like to make images that feel like the beginning of a story or a part of a story, and from there you fill in the blanks, and it means something to you that it doesn't necessarily mean to us.